Eyewitness News is taking you inside the Mafia now. Today, Enrico Ponzo was convicted of the attempted murder of Francis Cadillac Frank Salemi, who later became the mob boss of the New England Mafia. Ponzo was acquitted of several additional charges. The former mob associate was captured in Idaho in 2011 after spending more than a decade on the run. Sentencing is scheduled to take place in March.